Good morning to all of you, senior leaders, my colleagues and students. I represent the Association of Health Providers of India along with Dr. Gyani and also the Consortium of Accredited Hospitals and also the Association of National Board Hospitals. So I want to thank the IMA for organizing this. We promise them our full support, especially in relation to two areas. One is regarding the PCPNDT Act, where doctors are being arrested for no reason, for silly mistakes. And from that committee, we are trying to ask the government to change the PCPNDT Act and to stop this harassment of doctors and also make ultrasound available to the common man. The other committee that IMA is leading, which we are part of, is the capping committee. Here again, we are asking the government that this exorbitant compensations, etc., should not be encouraged, because ultimately it leads to the expenses for the patients. So once again, on behalf of AHPI, CAHO and NBI, we want to support IMA in these endeavors, which will only help in providing quality care to the patients. Thank you.
जनता को बचाना है एनएमसी हटाना है, जनता को बचाना है नो टू एनएमसी, नो टू एनएमसी, नो अदर पैथीज, नो टू एनएमसी, डॉक्टर को बचाना है एनएमसी हटाना है।